Togetherness, a poem. Our families are constantly being divided. The education of our children has always been misguided. When will this madness ever stop? No matter how hard we seem to climb, our culture has never made it to the top. The communities we once shared with people that really cared. Now with gentrification, the old communities are no longer there. The goal of this world's way is to buy the latest iPhone or any other gadget. Twerking, disgusting videos, and anything that is ratchet. We have to become closer to each other again to build up one another. And lend a hand to someone's child, regardless if you're not the mother. Instill in them the importance of family ties. Stop allowing their minds to be flooded with social media, which keeps them so preoccupied. Teach them to communicate without the use of a phone. Instill in them positive things that will follow them once they are grown. Most people these days have fewer family members that they even really know. But we can change the dynamics of that dysfunction by the seeds of love that we sow. And remember, children don't do as you say, but they do as they see, which in turn, if we change our ways, it will better all of our families. Thank you for listening to my poem. I wish I had more time. I hope you get a message from this. The pleasure has been all mine.